What's up, people of the internet? It's Paris here with yet another video. In this video, we'll be testing the Intel Celeron N2840, which is a CPU based on the Silvermont architecture and part of the Bajoria family of power efficient processors. It has 2 cores and 2 threads, and it has a frequency of up to 2.58 GHz. The Celeron N2840 has the Intel HD Graphics Bay Trail as the integrated graphics, which have 4 unified shaders and a frequency of up to 792 MHz in the N2840's case. It's also based on the Intel HD 4000's architecture, while using the latest driver exploit available. We also have 4 GB of RAM in single channel mode, as well as a slow hard drive for the operating system and an external one on which the game is installed. As for operating system, we're using Windows Xite Optimum 10 Pro version 2. All the specs are in the video description. The game that we'll be benchmarking today is Dirt 3. Shout out to the people who requested it, and let's get straight to the points now.